Hello guys, my name is Dennis Chen. I would like to make a video to show the thermoforming or vac forming technology, especially the thermoforming design. First, I would like to introduce myself. I have worked over 7 years in George Wu Material Handling Suzhou Company. It's a global company which comes from the Switzerland and the biggest facility is in the Germany. This company was founded in 1946, and Uzi is a global operating specialist for the development, manufacture, and distribution of plastic-made reusable packaging systems for transport, warehousing, and intralogistics, as well as technical parts for professional applications. In this area, Woods is the top one in the world. My job in Woods was design supervisor, take care of 5 employees in China. During this time, I have in charge of hundreds of thermoforming solutions for automotive parts, such as Volkswagen, Mercedes-Benz, Volvo, and BMW. Now, I work in another company which is professional in automotive seat and safety belt. Come to the point, I want to share my experience in several sections: process, design progress, material, mode, machine, and troubleshooting. Today is process, just a rough idea to let you into this field.